Oh, oh. Oops. Yo, everybody. Generic B here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Yeah, I'm back from vacation. Hope you guys didn't miss me too much, but I missed you guys like crazy. Hope you enjoyed the videos that I tried to put together while I was gone. I know they weren't like the ultimate, you know, exact videos you guys might have been looking for, but I do what I can. So, but we're back, and there is a new DLC. We are going to be doing, we will go and do the fishing village fortress later, but there is a new DLC that came out. It's the VAULT-TEC workshop. And so under the radio, Vault 88 radio beacon.
Emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available VAULT-TEC personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Okay, so we've got to... I'm going to turn this one off. VAULT-TEC calling. Investigate Vault 88 is where we got to go. Okay. Actually, let's look at the map. Where is old Vault 88 up in this? Oh, there it is. Aha! Didn't even know there was a vault here. There probably wasn't. They probably added it after the fact. Let's see, what would be Wilson Automatoy's factory, Quincy Ruins. Yeah, let's go there. So we can do our little walksies. Haha! So yeah, this workshop, supposedly lets you build your own shelter. Which will be really cool, really jazzed about that. Oh, heck. Is that a guy? Oh, Brotherhood Knight. Oh, you guys are dead. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, blah, blah, blah. I put a night scope on this thing. Just for funnin'. And boy, am I glad I did. Ooh, am I good at this game. Oh, missed him a little bit. Hey, stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at me, I say. Okay, we good? We good? We good? And where he is? Missed him again. Okay, we got him. Pop him in the torso. Hey, come on now. Hacker. Huh? Oh, bloop. There he is. How are you shooting me from way back there with a dang pellet gun? Okay, that guy's going around. Where you is, boy? Nobody. Alright, so let's see what this guy had. Fusion cells. And a bunch of that stuff, okay? Nothing in there. I wish you could drive those around. That would be so cool. Alright, but where are we going? Over this way, right? Yeah. I just leveled up. I think I'm... Oh. I just leveled up. I think I'm like level 69 now or something like that. I put it back into the radiation thing. So now check out this gun. It's ridiculous. No, there it is. The Red Ryder Radium Rifle. It's 206 damage. And now it's 200 radiation damage. This thing is a massacre, true massacre waiting to happen. Okay, so it's over. Hey, it's over there? Interesting.
Did you hear that?
It's, wait, it's over in the, oh, it's in the quarry. No way. Okay. All right.
Nothing there now.
Well, we know how to rock and roll on that, don't we?
What the?
Yeah, what the? Hey.
Hey.
Hey, you're not dead? There you go.
Shit!
Ooh, I was gonna say, how you guys not dying like one hit? Ooh, hey. I get it. Okay, what we got here? Uh-huh. Sturdy combat stuff. Your sturdy combat stuff ain't no match for me. And you guys may notice I've got the rads. That's because, for those of you who have been following around, gotta go down that way. I've been following around, know that I am now the Inquisitor, the High Inquisitor of the Children of Adam.
Aw, man, come back!
Oh, look at all those people. Hey. Oh, you know what? That's gonna be... I don't see who that gets. Nobody. Alright. Whoa! Hello? Who shoot from there? Is that guy? Was that who was shooting at us though? Wow! That was a crazy amount of bullets. So yeah, the more rads I get, the more better. Up to a point, of course, because it hurts my... It does hurt my, my health. I have more less health. Get me out of there. Oh. Stupid dog. And? I thought there was a guy there. There was a guy there. He just ran somewhere, though. Okay, where... Oh, we go in there. Hey, we gotta find this dude. Here we go. Okay. Inwards we go. Oh, this is new. I think... I actually have never been down... You know, on this side of the quarry.
Seize at once. The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences.
Did you see that?
VAULT-TEC will not forgive this vandalism.
I'm a good person. Hey. Yeah, I'm a good person. Activate the vault doors. Well, I'm not a good person, but... You know what I mean. Push the button. Vault 88. What you got here, boy?
What? You have a pit boy?
No.
Wait. Are you VAULT-TEC?
Yep.
Have you finally come to save me?
Yes.
Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble.
Okay.
The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
Okay. We can be happy underground. So, okay, we gotta welcome home, Vault 88.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here. But you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Great work. Hey. Plastic knife. Oh, all day. Alright, reload. That's the reload button. Okay. Okay, so we have to find the security. There it is over there. A Braxo cleaner. Okay, I hear some footsteps there. Not mine.
Hey.
Get down. Stay down. Flip lighter now. All right, what do we got? Lift security lockdown. Ta-da! Find the control board. Oh, what'd you say?
Very good. VAULT-TEC workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
Dude, there's all this, like, nice stuff here. Okay, reactor room. I'm listening. See me? I listen. We just have to find a reactor room, huh? Security Chief Anderson. Hey, sir. Oh, that almost did it. Hey, you. Why am I going grenade happy nowadays? I don't know. Because I got a bunch of them. Hey, out of my way, stupid. Control board. Okay. I'm violent. Ooh, okay. You know, I haven't used a good old 10mm pistol in forever. Oh, dude, your leg is over here. So we found the control board. I just want to see what else is around up in this business. Nicola. Okay. Roger Dodger, and then we're going to put that back into this thing? Oh, this is my workshop. Oh, crazy. Okay. Is this what it told me to? Uh-huh. Okay, so I'm going to upgrade it to the full max. I don't know if that helps here, but we're going to do it. And now we search. You can now use the workshop at Vault 88. Clear the rubble. So we're here. Out of the way, stupid dog. And we are in... Oh, clear that rubble. Okay. Uh-huh. No way. Look at this. And then we're going to clear that rubble. Ooh, look at that. Okay, now we talk to her.
Hey.
Oh. You aren't what I was expecting.
You're not what I was expecting.
You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with VAULT-TEC. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
For the viewers. No, sarcastic.
Actually, I'm here to offer you the bargain of a lifetime. What would you say to a vintage set of encyclopedias? Act now.
An encyclopedia? Ah, humor. I've been on my own so long, almost didn't recognize that. My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you.
I have a proposal.
It's been a hard 200 years. Yeah, I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault.
Is that a bad person? Well, that's...
Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somebody.
I thought so.
Spared. The construction. Fair as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best if you put them out of their misery.
Kill all the feral ghouls. Okay, we'll do that. This.
This. I'll wait. For you to finish.
Oh, dang it, Pecker. This funny little mascot head I found while going around a fan told me where to get it. So thank you for that. It's very, very funny. All right, so let's kill.
It's better to put
you know what?
There
we go.
Out of their misery. Oh.
I did not want to get near that guy.
Better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last.
I love doing that, man. Irradiated blood, yes. Dude, this is gonna be nuts. Alright, let's go shotgun. Cotton yarn, no thanks. Did we get them all? Yep, we killed them. Okay, now we'll go talk to her. So we got a little quest to do before she lets us build in here.
I tried digging my way to the entrance. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. What a momentous day. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you.
Okay.
Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What experiments?
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
Who's Dr. Braun?
You mentioned Dr. Braun? Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
I'm listening.
Go on, then.
This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
What's my role?
What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
That sounds cool. Ask for money.
If you need me so bad, make it worth my while.
What I want is a partner. But if money will convince you, here.
Yeah.
Take this. Do we have a deal?
How much money you just give me? This is pre-war money bullcrap. Yeah, let's do this.
Let's do this then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.
Dun, dun, dun. It's kind of like Vault 808. On my vault shelter. I mean, fallout shelter. Fallout, yeah, that's what it's called. What is this other thing do I have under... Is it under miscellaneous? Yeah, get this off my life. There we go. Okay, so now we just have one. Now we know where we must go. So, she needs her vault. What does that say? A mining helmet. Well, yeah. That way you can see in the dark. I'm already lost. Where do we go? How do we get here? Oh, yeah, okay. I understand. Okay. So she needs one of these. But we don't know where to put it yet. Like, this seems like this is the worst place to put it, but it's where I'm gonna put it right now. Like on one of these bad boys? Right here?
Finally, my overseer's desk. And a proper VAULT-TEC terminal.
Yeah, what about all this garbage, though? Ooh, this is nuts. Is this where we're gonna build, I wonder? Okay, let's see. Get in there, overseer. Am I supposed to talk to you? No, you're just doing things. You're a hunting pecker, huh? Hunting pecker. Oh, I guess I talked to her. No.
I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time.
I got an intelligence boost? Okay. So I'm gonna talk to you.
Hey.
This. Please, I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long. But we must not dally. The work compels us.
Okay.
The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
I love it. Okay, perfect subjects.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy.
Excuse
enough.
Me, so sorry.
And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Find a guinea pig.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The VAULT-TEC handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word. No matter how apt. Turn on the vault's radio beacon. Certainly people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.
Okay. All right. So, we gotta go turn on the beacon, which, by the way, thank you guys for your comments in the last episodes. I totally forgot we had to make a recruitment beacon in order to get people to show up, but I figured it out. Activate. So now people are gonna show up. I'm gonna heal myself a little bit. Okay. Turn on the different sectors. Ooh, okay. All right, so maybe I get out of that so it shows me where we go. Where do we go now? Where do we go? Down to this away. Down my way. Okay, so there's a sector. Oh, I see, like, East Sector. Dude, why are these not super radioactive right now? Don't they seem like they should be? Is this the East Sector? Yeah. Aha. So. We're gonna... This is actually pretty cool, isn't it? Boom. East Sector. Get out. Oh, interesting. But you can't get into... You can't get into workshop mode from here. We're outside of the workshop mode. That's interesting. Okay. Hey. You two just in case. I knew it. I knew you'd come up, you stupid. Oh yeah, here. I kinda like this because it's got the bit of, here's some rads. Oh yes, make me strong. Make me strong. Don't mind me. Just gonna hang out here. My Teddy Ruxpin outfit. That should work. That's good for now. I feel so strong. Is it over? Ooh, some jet. Okay. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Oh, hey. Come to me, boy. Oh, it's a legendary albino. It was. Oh, woo. What? Reload, you fool. Why wouldn't I reload? Oh my god, what is that thing? Oh, it's a Mire Lurk Queen. Oh. Do I have... Shoot, I don't have anything I would really want. Oh, every time. Hush-hoo! And the rock is red glare. Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow, for real? Why am I so slow? There we go. Wow. That's pretty cool. Don't know if I'd ever use it, but it's pretty cool. Aha, so we turn this on. Activate. This won't work without a control board. Find the E-Sector control board. Are you kidding on me? What you got? Boom. Okay, that's good enough. Hey. What's that noise? Is that you, Doug? Okay, it's over down this way. Okay. Gotta find us a control board, huh? Okay. Yeah, I like this. It's like questing. We got our questing to do. Oh yeah, there it is.
Perfect.
Perfect. We've got our questing, but at the same time, we're on our way to building something, and I love the fact that it's going to be experimentations on things. That's going to be super cool. Okay, let's put this guy right in here. Completed. Okay, so now this place is... Oh! Nuh-uh! So now that's like a workshop here. Did you see that? E-Sector. No way. Oh, I want to try something out then. Okay. So that's that. There's a some kind of big reactor thing. Okay. But if we go, oh, I can't run in this. I just want to see, does it then make it to where the entire thing connects? Or is there a... Sure enough. Oh, it connects them all. Oh, that's so baller. Okay. Ba-da-dunk. Dude, this is going to be our greatest accomplishment yet. Okay, northeast sector, is that where the next one? No. Is it? Oh, yep, sure enough. Okay. So now we go down northeast sector. Oh, I see. What was that thing? I seen something. Whoa. What's up, Super Doug? Ooh. Help the overseer interview candidates. Was this the thing? Busted, so cold busted. Oh, I hear more of them. Ooh, dead, why you? Dead as you legendary, right there. Instigating combat night, nah, I'm gonna leave it. Hey, who there? Who it was, dude? Who it was, B? He's upstairs. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went, dude. Okay, so there's something over... Oh. Is this supposed to go? Oh no, we don't have access to that. Ah, it's... Oh, hell. Ooh, ooh, are you there? Ooh, ooh. Hoo hoo hoo! I got him. So is there a whatchamacallit? A workshop to turn on? Around here? What's going on? Wow, this place. Ho ho! Hey! I've got a lot more radiation than I bargained for. Oh my goodness. Oh god, I'm stuck on something. Everything's fine. Oh, I got so stuck on something. Troubleshooter's revolutionary sword. Okay. what is this thing in here? Where are we? Where does this go up to? Hey, stop. Well, that guy looked like he had some stuff on him. Ooh, Reaver armor. I'm so curious as to where this is taking us. What in the heck? This is still part of it. Northeast section. Oh, wow. Sure enough. Okay. Won't work without a stupid control board. Okay. Now we gotta find the northeast control board. Sweet Jesus, man. I was not expecting this. Got my baby rattle. Oh. Okay, so it must be over here. For real though, how big is this place? Look, and then there's North Sector. Now we're in the stinking North Sector. What? Okay. Need a control board. Okay. Reckon there's a control board. I'm gonna go this way. Do I have a map in here? Local map? No, not so much, do I? World map? Alright. Huh. So I think this might be like a I don't think it's a requirement to get all of them up and running at once, you know what I mean? But, oh shoot, at all the radiation right here. And, oh, I hear him. Oh, did you see that guy? Oh, he's still going. He's still going. Hey, down you go.
Perfect.
Okay, so that's the North Sector. Wow, this is really cool. Okay, this isn't exactly what a person would want to do, like in the very first, you know, episode running around on here, but okay, we'll go through. Oh man, my health wasn't a good idea to run in that. Okay, so this is North Sector board, so we can turn on this. Okay. And then we'll get out. Dude, we're gonna have so much stuff we're not even gonna know what to do with it. I feel like northeast sector thingy should be somewhere out here. So we know like there's the board, but up here we probably missed it or something like that. So we'll go check that out really quick. I wonder if there's southern ones too. This is the most enormous thing in the entire freaking world. Oh yeah, it's somewhere down below us. Did we come down this way? Yeah, we did. Okay, I remember. There it is.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, we did it. Okay, so now we put that back in. Ooh, more people growing up. Like, for real, where is this all? Where does this go to? Is this like another secret entrance? Oh, it goes. No, it's like blocked. Weird. Okay. So if we go back through here, And we dump this guy. Whoop. Dude, we are not gonna have to worry about like getting steel and stuff like that. This is nuts. Activate. Okay, so now let's look at data model citizen. We completed it. We've explored it. And now we need to help the overseer's thingamajig. Okay. Oh, every time. Okay. So how do we get there from here? You can't get there from here. Okay. So there's a big pile of rubble, which goes to right chaw. Wherever that was. Okay, so good. So now we've got everything. Hey, jerks. Have we not been here before? A lot of legendary mole rats running around. I'll take that battery. Thank you very much. Let's check and see if it was anything good. Oh, greets the sweet spot of something. All right, so then that goes off somewhere over there. Okay, fantastic. So now we're supposed to help interview new recruits, new people coming in, because we've turned on the settlement beacon. Let's go check that out. I know, dude, you need some cardio. You're in a bad shape. All right, so we're gonna come up through here. And here we are.
If you could all just wait over there.
A ghoul? I don't know about this.
Don't worry, me too. I'm a human. You don't have to worry about her.
Excuse me.
Just a moment and we can begin. Okay. Please, step forward.
Now what do we do here?
Ah, yes. Welcome. Welcome.
So, this here's a vault, right?
Quite correct. And you could be one of our lucky new residents.
You do got food in this vault, right?
Of course. And a chance at a new life. A question or two first, however. What do you think is the role of a good government?
Government? What the hell are you talking about?
Sarcastic.
We're with the Reformed Raider Party. Tell me, can we count on your vote in November?
What? Whatever this is, I'm on to you.
Yes. Sorry about my associates. Yes. Humor.
Yes.
You won't do for our special assignment. But welcome to our vault. Your new home. If she is representative of what's left above, the outside world must be rougher than I imagined.
Oh, it's
Are
crap.
You ready for the next interview?
Yes, sarcastic.
Would it kill them to at least prepare a resume? Even a cover letter would do.
That would expedite the process. Well, next. Hello. Welcome to Vault 88.
This is a real nice place you have here. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason, yes.
Mm-hmm.
But I have a question for you.
Sure, sure. What do you want to know?
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down, and you're the only one who could stop it.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No, no, it's fine. Just pretend, so you can stop the meltdown. But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure. What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious to look around.
Mm-hmm. Don't rip us off.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
Listen, it's hell up there. If you really give me food and a place to stay, I'll be good.
Wow,
just don't go expecting me to jump in a reactor for you.
Uh-huh. Why are you here?
Why are you here?
Just come here to lend a hand, right? I want to do whatever it takes to help out.
I think we could use them in our vault.
As long as you guys are on the level, I'll give this thing a try. honest.
I appreciate your candor. You can stay, but you're not what we're looking for.
What are you talking about?
Go ahead and get acquainted with your new home. What a colorful gentleman. Clearly, he won't work for our experiments. Here's hoping third time's a charm.
Why not him?
Just for clarification, what's specifically wrong with him?
An obvious liar would invalidate any subjective responses we need from a test subject. No, he just wouldn't do at all.
Okay, next interview.
Let's do the next interview then.
As you say. Hello. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. A real overseer. I am so happy to be here. Hi.
Hi.
My name is Clem.
Yes. Clem, is it? Before you settle in, I have some questions.
Oh, okay. Sure. I'll answer anything you like.
Well, that's good.
He's gonna
Here's
be the
a
guy.
Scenario. You've been assigned guard duty. You know. Stand watch and make sure outsiders don't breach the perimeter. But from inside the vault, you hear a woman screaming. What would you do?
You want me to guard something? Sure. I can do that. I can do that right now, if you want. But I don't hear any screaming, Lady Overseer.
Sarcastic.
Well, aren't you just precious?
Thanks.
Another question for you. What can you tell me about your mother?
Oh, she passed. But she was nice. You would have liked her. She killed a mole rat.
Really? That's remarkable. Describe the traits you most admire about her.
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat. And she fed me. God, I'm sorry. This place is so much better than the ditch I was living in.
Sarcastic.
Mole rat kill counts really are the foundation of maternal affection.
I guess. Am I doing okay?
We're looking for a volunteer, Clem. Someone to test some new devices that will help everyone. Are you interested?
You mean I can stay? I mean, yes. I'll help out. I like helping. That's me, Clem. Always willing to help out.
Yes. I think you'll do nicely.
Oh, what a dork.
And no time like the present to commence. The first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed. There should be supplies in the welcome area near the entrance.
Oh my goodness. Outfit Clem in a vault suit. Okay. Right here? Oh, yeah. Oh, look. There's a Pip-Boy. Pip-Boy crate? What? Okay. I'm gonna outfit you. Hey, bud.
Clem, let's get you outfitted like a real vault dweller.
Nuh-uh. Okay, so first thing, we're going to take your bullets. You don't need those where you're going. Okay, so we're going to give you one jumpsuit. And where's the Pip-Boys? Oh, is that considered a weapon? Am I blind? There's the jumpsuit. Oh, I wonder if it's like under 8? Oh, miscellaneous. Okay, interesting. And that was it, right? Yeah. Okay.
Some people complain.
Oh.
But not me. Just happy to be here.
Clem,
I gotta,
let's get you outfitted like a real vault dweller.
And equip. Boom!
I'm just so excited to be here. I'll do good. You'll see.
I'll do good. My name's Clem.
I'm too good. Oh, this is gonna be so cool, man.
Our first vault residence. What a moment. But on to business. Exercise is an inherently selfish activity. Instead of using every hour, every minute, to further the goals of the community, a resident instead improves their body past the minimum requirements. VAULT-TEC has devised a solution. The Power Cycle 1000. While you pedal, you provide raw power to the vault. A perfect answer to an inherently counterproductive practice.
Good in theory.
Theoretically, that sounds all right.
We just need to turn the hypothetical into actuality.
Okay.
The prototype is far from perfect. There were incidences during its R&D. Maybe even the stray cerebral hemorrhage.
What? Overseer?
Oh, Clem. Don't worry yourself. This model won't suffer from those defects.
Oh, good.
Well, probably. Let me download the schematic to your Pip-Boy. Build it and attach a terminal to choose the parameters of the experiment. Work Clem hard. Give me power.
Work Clem hard. Notice that wasn't work hard Clem, that was work Clem hard. Alright, so now, how does this work? We got this, is it under special? It is. So is this, you know what? That's so weird. I thought when I saw the, what is this thing? Maybe I'm right. No, okay. Wait, what is this? Why is it doing that to me? Because it wants me to build the thing, right? Oh, wait. Burn? Hey, hello? Power cycle. I need a screw. Oh, you're a screw. Oh, you're such a screw. Hold on one second. Supply line. No, I want that. I want the girl to be supply line. Where you is? Where'd that girl go? Yoo-hoo, girly girl. Where'd you go off to? There you is. Supply line. Oh, you won't supply line? Uh-oh. Will this guy supply line? You will supply line. Uh-huh, send a settler to... does that work? Eager towards marina? Apply supply line, yes. I confirm, but with an enter. So now we can make it. What is going on here? Now we can. Oh, we got all the screws known to mankind. Sweet. Okay, so here's what I'm curious about, though. Like, are we supposed to build in here? What new stuff do we have? Structures. Metal, concrete. Ah, we've got vault structures. Yes, okay. Domestic, utility, wide halls, rooms, atrium, doors, supports. Okay, now we're talking. Okay. And of course everything takes rubber, but I found a bunch of rubber. I did not cheat it. I went and I scavenged all sorts of the Far Harbor settlements, and there was a lot of tires and stuff like that. So that's where I got that. Railings and stairs. Okay, let's try, like, I just want to see what this stuff looks. Hallways. Transition to utility. Hallway with a window. Wow. Dude, this is nuts. End cap. The utility stuff. It's So these feel like a lot of like doors, like, you know what I mean, like prefab walls, prefab mid. So this is, but there's not like, now if I go wide halls, rooms, atrium, door. Sorry, it's taking me a hot minute. I'm just trying to figure out how this works. Atrium. Oh my god, what does this stuff do? What? Atrium floor? Well, it sure does take. Everything takes rubber. Why you all take rubber, you stupids? I feel like this is where they kind of want us to do those things. You know what I'm saying? Like, sorry, it's take me a hot minute. Like, I saw the... Oh, no. Cancel. I saw the previews, and this just is all so strange to me. Okay, for right now, this is going to take some playing around. And again, I very much apologize, but for right now, I'm going to put this on there. I'm gonna change it. Connect a terminal to the power cycle and select the things. So now, what is this under? Power? Do we have more stuff here? Terminal. Is that, like, the miscellaneous? That kind of terminal? Oh, look at this. VAULT-TEC Population Management System. Okay, we know all about this other stuff. Okay. That's kind of cool. So we'll put one of those, but I don't know if it needs that or if it needs a... Well, and let's just build a regular terminal too. Because I'm not sure. Okay. I think it needs... Goes to there. Okay, and then... You...
I'd like to trade some items.
No, I don't want you to trade. Hey, get off me.
I'm just so excited to be here. I'll do good. You'll see.
You're assigned to this. Oh, no. Requires that, and then you got it. Does that work? Connect it and select. Oh, select experiment parameters. Yeah, okay. Can I access you? No. Oh, an endurance boost has been added. Okay, now get off. The hell? I must have to build a generator. That must be the only thing, even though this thing produces power. It's the only thing I can think of. So I'll put a little donkey power generator right there. And then I can do that. Power cycle experiment. Notes from Dr. Braun. It's already successful. Wasteful exercise turned into clean powder. Power. But I can task the R&D team to reach even further. How can we further refine this product? Are there opportunities to further other goals of VAULT-TEC? Okay, so additional power production, sustained usage, environmental enhancer? Very different direction. They posted that if the power cycle 1000 was associated with a national positive feedback, that productivity would be enhanced using strong aromatic essential oils. The power cycle prototype elicited a strong initial impression, a self-audible soundtrack of gentle waves lapping on the beach. I don't think Ted is working out, Dr. Braun. Okay, so that would be making you feel good about yourself. Sustained usage incentives. They would present physical resistance to power cycle. Using a coercive or physiological psychological force to To maintain the power cycle could prove problematic. By discreetly injecting small dosage of buff out, not only will the test subject pedal longer and faster, but potentially they'll associate the narcotics effect with the activity. That's what we should be doing. That's what we'll test out. I accept these parameters. Let Clem ride for an hour. Clem, get on it. You gonna do it? Get on it, Clem. Feel the burn. That's it, Clem.
This is all there is to it?
Yeah, you're good, dude.
So I'll keep pedaling. This is kind of fun.
You're doing great, Clem.
That was... Wow. Oh, boy. I'm feeling really good. The cycle's the best! Whee!
He's on the drugs. That's amazing. You're doing so good, Clem. Okay, so after that, I just want to see, how does this thing work? Would you like to manage your population today? Oh, neat. Find jobs for the unemployed. No jobs available. Right. Vocational overview. We have two unemployed, one caravan. I just want to see. Uh-huh. Nope, I don't want to reassign, but we have two unemployed and we got... Oh, that's really cool. Okay. And then access VIP tracker. Which VIPs do you want to track? Oh, so if I bring people over, I guess. Wow, that's so nuts. Okay, that's cool. Okay, and then data. Let him ride for an hour. So you're still riding for an hour. How you feeling, dude?
Let's trade some things.
No, don't trade.
I'm just so excited to be here. I'll do good. You'll see.
Don't slow down on me, bro. This is nuts, dude. So yeah, I'll off camera do some testing on how little bits and pieces fit into each other. Try to understand the difference between the different rooms, or if it's just like visual or something like that, because I have a feeling that there's a way. Look at him go. I'm gonna screenshot that. Oh wait, let me turn on my light. There we go. Go, boy. Nope. And there it is. Screenshot. So now what, though? We let him go for an hour. Has it been an hour yet? I guess I can sit in a chair for an hour. Let time pass.
And time goes by.
Boom. We let him ride for an hour. Oh, good lord.
Hey.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. I broke your vault. I just got so excited and I wanted to do a good job and I kept pedaling faster and faster. And then the whole vault went kablooey. Please don't kick me out.
No, you're fine. Let's repair. So sometimes we have to repair the power cycle. Okay, how would a man go about doing that? Do I enter to repair? Oh man, you gotta repair it with that stuff? Okay. Report back to the overseer. There she is. All right, fellas, I think that's gonna do it for... Well, no, let's go talk to her really quick.
I was looking at the data for the power cycle.
Mm-hmm.
The power output of the unit was... Well, acceptable.
Is that test done already? I want to do more.
Woo!
My, such enthusiasm. Perhaps I underestimated the advantages of applied narcotics.
Once I do your next thing, can I go back and cycle?
For the next experiment, we'll need something from outside. VAULT-TEC subcontracted out chemical research to Hallucigen Incorporated. It was supposed to be delivered before. Well, before.
Uh-huh.
But with the mail service out of commission, other arrangements must be made.
Ooh. Care about
service? The whole world we knew died. Don't you care?
Enormously. That's why these experiments must succeed. We must make sure the inheritors of the Earth have every advantage.
I want a reward.
Tracking this research down won't be easy. Make it worth my while.
If you insist there's danger, then take these missiles. Lord knows what I'd do with them. Just get that research. Once we have that, we can start the next experiment.
Okay, sweet. So, and I leveled up again. Sweet! I gotta figure out what's the next thing I want to level up to, because I don't know, Here, let's look at that really quick before we end. Because, as you can see, I've got my, radiation is up to 2. That's all I care about, because the third one, I don't really care about fusion cores and stuff like that. Maybe I do the intimidation to where I can pacify people? That may not be so bad. 30 extra health. Strong back, you can use action points to run. I'm not sure what I will do. You guys have to tell me in the comments. But that's gonna do it for me. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will work on this thing. Oh, come on now. I will work on this thing a little bit, just to kind of figure out how things are supposed to fit. Is this whole place supposed to be one big vault? I'm not really sure. I think so. But that's doing it for me. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so very much. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Brush.
Right back.